Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at steps you can take to correct the Winload.efi file missing error in your Windows 10 system. For a more in-depth look at the issue, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's try using the system file checker. Open a command prompt with admin. Type in sfc space slash scan now, hit enter. The computer will then look for and fix corrupted parts of your system. Restart your computer and see if the problem is fixed once it's finished. Let's look at rebuilding the BCD. For that to work, you need to first make a bootable USB Windows drive. Going to Microsoft and looking for the USB DVD download tool, follow the prompts to create it. Once that's done, boot your computer using it. When you arrive at the welcome screen, click on Next and then on Repair Your Computer. Then click on Troubleshoot. After that, select Advanced Options and go to the command prompt. At the command prompt, you need to type each one of these in sequence. Boot REC space slash repair BCD and hit enter. Then type in boot REC space slash OS scan and hit enter. And finally, type in boot REC space slash repair MBR and hit enter. Restart your computer to have the changes take effect. Your next possible thing to try is to disable the secure boot. We start by going to settings, then update and Windows update. Check for any updates installed, any that are there. After that, go to settings, update and security, advanced startup options. When you click on Restart Now, it will restart your PC and offer you advanced options. Select Troubleshoot and then Advanced Options. Select UEFI Firmware Settings and it will take you to the BIOS. Now, every OEM computer has their own way of implementing this. Secure Boot is usually available under Security Boot and Authentication. Set it to Disabled. Set the legacy support to enabled, save the changes, and exit. Then, there is the option of disabling the early launch anti-malware protection. Start by selecting restart while you press and hold the shift key on your keyboard. It will restart your computer to start up settings. Choose the 8th option to disable early launch anti-malware protection. Then press F8. It will launch Windows with early anti-malware protection turned off. See if any of the conflicts are now resolved. For more fixes to your Windows system, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give our video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make you the digital master of your universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.